Yo, what up, everybody? Welcome to another video. Another video. Oh, yeah. Frick. I forgot what we were doing. Oh, well. We shall be continuing on for the thing. I remember exactly what we were doing. We're doing this, and I will be doing this. I don't care if it takes me a whole day, a whole hour. I'm gonna do it. I know I will, I just know. No. Mean. Okay. Idiot. Dumb, idiot. Dumb, dumb. Ow. I suck. Come on. Idiot. Stop it. Yeah, I did it. First try, I think. So for today, maybe, I don't know. What? Yeah. No. Idiot. This is long. This is new. Ooh. Oh. Did I do it? Did I win? I didn't win. Come on, go get me. Get out of here. Uh-oh. I have to fight this guy. I don't want to fight him. Listen to me, dude. I don't want to fight him. This guy is easy. I don't want to fight him. Dude. Is he dead? Oh my god, money. Oh my gosh, money. Charm notch. Should I listen to this guy? I can't go this way. I feel bad. I did it. Got a lot of Geo out of it too, my gosh. And I got a notch. So what? Oh, I got an extra notch. Neat. Okay, hold on. Can't do that one. I can get rid of this and put it down, but. Defenders. No. Okay, I'll do this. Boom. You can contribute to the end of the trial, blah blah blah. Yeah. I would keep doing this. It's actually really fun. But it's goofy. I don't wanna fight the guy again. Okay. I wasted my money. That's fine. Let me sleep. Or rest, I guess. Oh, yeah. Expect a rare metal. Is it the pale ore? Do I get a pale ore? That'd be cool. And money. I do like my money. Where'd he go?
fools.
I'm not a fool. You're a fool. You don't have an up? Well, you kind of have an up, I guess.
No.
Idiot. No. Forgot about that guy. He hasn't seen me yet. He's gonna die though. Yeah. Oops, I was itching myself and I did not mean to do that. That's annoying. Let's get that guy. Stop being stuck down there. I'm dying. I am saddened. This is fun though. I hate it, but it's fun. Yes. I just want a lot of Geo. I want to do all of them, honestly. I think it'd be fun. I just have to be better. Do you think the last one I fight this guy? I don't know. I might.
Yeah.
fun. No. Okay. Lord of my. Okay. Hit something, please. No. I'm stupid. Come here. Okay. Oh my God. That's annoying. Get off. Come on, I need to do this. Oh, I don't need it. I want it. I want it. Try again. Keep trying till I get it. Go. Idiots. What? Idiot. Fuck. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Get out of here. Annoyed. Annoyed. Fucking annoying. Those things are a fucking piece of shit. Fucking do it again. It's annoying. It's heck. I wanted a jump. Idiot. Son of a bitch, I didn't see it. I hate those little dickheads. And I hate how long it takes for this person to spawn. Fuck you. Thank you. What? Fuck you. Whatever. I forgot what this one was. Okay, I don't care. That's evil. Huh?
Idiot.
Oh my gosh. That's spooky.
New guys. Oh, there are four. Okay, I can see them right below them. A lot of health, though. Jeez. Yeah, if they're all, together. Okay. I don't like these guys. I fucking hate these guys. I absolutely fucking hate them. I ain't doing that shit no way. Oh, it took so long to get there. It's so hard. You know what? Fuck this. I ain't doing that. I'm just gonna play the game. I wanted to do it. I don't want to do it no more. Where should I? I'm going to the City of Tears. Ain't no way I'm gonna be going through that and surviving until there, until where I got. I'll do it later, maybe. Interesting. Out this money. Yeah, I don't care about you no more. I got my notch of the day. I thought I was gonna hit him in 3 or 2, I mean. They benched over here. Fuck you. and heal again, I think. Okay. Boom. Okay, map updated. Interesting. Okay. Let's go to the ancient basin. Or whatever that is, I guess. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna stay down. Not you. What? You fucking hit me. I'm mad. I guess I made it to the bottom. No. Okay. Deploy. Oh, I have a map of this area. Inspect. Your government does all for the kingdom. Let Hollowness Pill King relieve you of your burden. All geo into the fountain. Whatever. Fuck it. I don't care. Because, you know, why not? I think it'd be funny. Waste every little bit I have. See, I don't have a double jump just yet. So something tells me I will get one. Okay, so I want to go this way, right? Nothing's stopping me. Idiot. Meanie. He hurt me. And I hurt him back. Kingdom's Edge. Sure. Coming. Go someplace else. Right? Oh, actually, let's go back up. Let me go back up. You know? Why not? I don't even have a map for this place yet, so. Ha, you died. That's funny.
Ow. That's not funny.
There. I get all my money back somehow. Just not right now.
I get my all my money back somehow, just not right now.
Meanie.
Look at him. Look at the money. The money so deep into his eyes.
Cool. Let me go this way. Nope, I gotta go up. Can I go up? Can go up. It'll just be very difficult. Money over there. There. I'm free. Go over here, then let's go up. I cannot go up. Okay. Then there should be something over here. No. Keep going left. Spooky. Should I go down? Fungal wastes. I know there's something below Green Path, right? Or... No one over there. Let's go that way.
I have 2 health.
Hell yeah, I'm going. is one.
Okay. And I'm gonna go down. Left or right, left or right, left or right. Which way should I go? Left or right, left or right. I'm gonna go right. Ooh, money. Free money. Me like free money. Heh, idiot. Hey, I fought this guy. What? Oh. That was easy. What's this? Ooh, you surprised me. Hello, hello. Come in, sweetling. Come in and make yourself at home in Salubra. I'm Salubra, and this is my cozy little charm store. Did the town folk out there tell you to come in and visit me? Yes, this is a lovely little village, isn't it? Warm and intimate and full of life. What are you talking about? Oh, yes, charms. I can see you started your own collection. Very nice. I'll just show you some of my own, and you can take one home with you if you like. Ooh, have you ever drunk that bright blue fluid? Lifeblood is a bit of a taboo, and it makes you feel much healthier, doesn't it? This charm seeps lifeblood and will certainly improve your whatever. Steady body, wear it and you'll be able to stay firmly in place and swing your nail around. Ooh. I'll buy this. I don't want all of them. Quick focus. Just, okay. Focus. Oh, it makes me heal faster, I think. If you ever learn any spell, you should buy this charm for yourself. I've heard it makes the spell just stronger. Okay, and long nail. So. Okay. This is really good. This is really useful. I have an extra notch, which is good. Everything is two, but I'll just get more notches and more stuff, whatever. This is awesome. Fuck you. A village. Listen. Oro, you oaf. You wield your nail like a club. Esme, how much deeper do we have to go? Oh, wait. Who are you? I see this old village. What a strange dream to have led me here. Had you found me, I don't think I'd ever woken. I'm Sly, usually. Live in an eventful life up in Dirtmouth. The air in these ruins doesn't agree with me, so I'd best be getting back. If you're turning above, come and see me. I'll probably the friendliest face left there, and I thank you probably for your good deed. Cool. I'm gonna go up. No! I went down. Tram? annoying. It's nice. No longer nice. Oh well. Okay, I won't go down here. There's a tram, apparently. Inspect door with insert tram pass. This is interesting. Okay, that charm store is really, really, really useful. Press the long button? Of course. Why wouldn't I want to press the very bright, blinding, glowy button? Okay, doesn't have a map, whatever. Can I jump? Now what? What is there here? Cursed are those who turn against the king. I would never do such a thing. Never. Not in my entire life or whatever. Inspect. To protect the vessel, the dreamers lay sleeping. The teacher, in our case, surrounded by fucking mist. Lirian, the Watcher, and his spire, looking over the city. Hera, the beast, in her den. Amidst the deep darkness beyond the kingdom. So, fog and mist, looking over the city. And okay, so I have to fight them all or something? Dreamer locations added to the map. Go no further, little shadow. And compels its climb out of the darkness. What compels its return to the sacred kingdom? How from beyond the seal? By the vessel, or by the captive light? Would the seals break? They cannot be undone. But the vessel weakens. The plague springs anew. They must be undone. Yet still our seals remain. Our duty holds. It must be cast away. Our duty holds. It shall be done. Uh-oh. Fade away, little shadow. Fade away and let us sleep in peace. Where am I? Where am I? That's actually true. Do I fall? No! Oh, I don't take damage. Let's go. I just fell and almost probably could have died. Eek. 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 Oh. Okay, I'm afraid of falling because these platforms are getting a little small. I was at a stop for the day, but I guess not. Sorry, I'm turning into fucking whatever the fuck his name is. Or not, I forgot his name. Whatever. What a terrible fate they've visited upon you. Death to you into this space beyond body and soul. Will you accept their judgment and fade slowly away? Or will you take the weapon before you and cut your way out of the sad, forgotten dream? Inspect. Taking the dream nail. Hold the D to charge and D, Sarzad cut through the veil between dreams and waking. So I have a normal nail and a dream nail? Or do I just have both? Ah, you returned. Welcome back to the waking world. Figures, those dreamers, they reached out with what little power they still have and dragged you into that hidden place. I think it's a palace, but I don't really care. The talisman you now wield, the dream nail. It can cut through the veil that separates the waking world from our dreams. Even the dreamers themselves cannot hide from such a weapon. Though I must admit, that sacred ability has dulled over time. Together, perhaps, we can restore its power. You only have to bring me essence. Essence, the precious fragments of light that dreams are made of. Collect it wherever you find it. And bring it to me. Once we have enough, we can work wonders together. Go out into the world, wielder. Hunt down the essence that lingers here. Collect 100 essence, return to me. I'll teach you more. What the fuck is an essence? Where am I? Resting ground. Oh, it's what these are? This. Sorry, I missed you. Feeling lost, why not pop up to our store in Dirtmouth and purchase a map from this? Okay. That's annoying. I will go to Dirtmouth. Passengers would come up here and could. Okay, I don't care. Let's go to Dirtmouth. Been a long time since I've been over here. Several months. So I want to go to the map store.
Bapanada.
Resting grounds, yeah. I need more pins. That's what I need. If I go here, let's go to my map. And go back. Can I? Does it let me mark them? Whispering root pin. Is that what that is? Okay, well. Can you smell something? A horrid stench in the air. I swear the town usually smells much nicer than this. Please accept my humble apology. Oh, don't mind me. It's literally just me. Oh, hello. I knew we'd meet again. How do you like my cozy little store? I've made myself pretty comfortable here, selling old trinkets to travelers like yourself. If you're planning a trip below, I have several items that may improve your chances of survival. So, a shard, a simple key. A swarm. This charm will make sure that any loose change finds its way back to you. This is useful. Alright, I'm gonna go grind for that. That's the next thing I'm going to grind for. But that'll be tomorrow. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, that's awesome. I'm happy. I'm happy you enjoyed it. I'm happy you had fun. I had fun. Whatever. I don't care. Thank you for watching. All right, have a great day. Goodbye.